also a previous JEE question, but it will not come under 3 mark question, but I want to make your tuning perfect. That means whenever you come across any problem, you must think differently, and you must have that tuning immediately. You must be tuned to other concepts. Now, if you see, this denominator is containing sin x by 2 and the numerator is containing sin 5x by 2. Now, what happens, I'm thinking in this way, I'm writing it as 2 sin x by 2 cos x by 2 to apply the sin to a formula. So, the numerator becomes 2 sin 5x by 2 into cos x by 2. Now, if you see the numerator, this is nothing but 2 sin a cos b, which is sin of a plus b plus sin of a minus b. That is sin of 5x plus x by 2 sin 3x plus sin of a minus b means sin 2x, and whole divided by sin x is the denominator, 2 sin a cos a. Now, if you apply sin 3x formula, what happens? You will be getting 3 sin x minus 4 sin cube x by sin x. Just see this, sin 3x formula, 3 sin x minus 4 sin cube x by sin x. And if you cancel off that sin x there, it is nothing but 3 minus 4 sin square x. Similarly, the next part is integral of 2 sin x cos x by sin x, and you will get 2 cos x remaining. And thereby, you can see this is to be reduced. And I will be writing this as 3 minus 4 sin square x, as the power reduction should be taken place. So, minus 2 into, I'm writing it as 1 minus cos 2x. The power reduction must take place, because in integration, you cannot integrate any function unless you bring it to the standard format. So, it is 2 integral cos x. You can write that 2 sin x. Now, this is 3 minus 2, 1 integral 1 dx x, and this is plus 2 cos 2x. Cos 2x integral sin 2x by 2. So you are getting it as sin 2x minus 2 sin x plus c is the final answer.